Welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you how to take a screenshot on Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra running on One UI 5.1. Let's get started. The first method is using the S Pen gesture. So, take out the S Pen and go to any page or an app you want to screenshot. Now, press and hold this button on the S Pen and shake it quickly. It takes the screenshot and you get this toolbar. You can take a scrolling screenshot by tapping this long screenshot icon. If you want to continue the long screenshot, tap Scroll Capture. Once finished, tap on Done. You get this preview. Here, you can edit, share, or save the screenshot. Another way to screenshot on Galaxy S23 Ultra is using the screenshot button. So, on a page you want to screenshot, open the quick panel by swiping down twice on the screen. Here, search for Take Screenshot and tap on it. It will save the screenshot. If you want to take a scrolling screenshot, tap this Long Screenshot button. If you don't find Take Screenshot button in the quick panel, open the quick panel and tap this plus sign. From these available buttons, find Take Screenshots button. Tap and hold on to it and drag it to the quick panel. Then tap Done. Now you will find the Take Screenshot button in the quick panel. You can change the default screenshot saving folder by going to Settings. Here, Advanced Features. Tap on Screenshots and Screen Recorder. Next, tap Save Screenshots in. Select the folder you want. You can create new folder by tapping this plus sign. Once finished, tap Done. That's it for this video on two different methods to screenshot on Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to the channel if you find this video informative.